Spectral decomposition is a powerful tool that is often used to identify thin beds. Using spec decomp in InSight is easy, and because it is an on-the-fly process, it is also incredibly fast and iterative. Here is an example dataset with some bright amplitudes that could be channels located between the top and base interpreted horizons. Create a new spectral decomposition process and select the input volume. Provide a frequency range and increment. Here I have selected 2 to 42 Hz, sampled every 1 Hz. Provide a half window length.
Spec decomp transforms a small time or depth window centered on the current time slice into the frequency domain, which is stored as a new dimension for that location and labeled frequency. It repeats this calculation for each slice in the defined input volume. The frequency with the highest power indicates the tuning thickness of the bed within the window.
Reducing the window length will result in a higher resolution output for high frequencies and is more suited to dealing with thin bed geology. Results can be viewed in section, map, and 3D view. When stepping through the slice data, the standard stack shows little continuity in the channel events due to the dipping events only intersecting the time slice rather than aligning with it. The spec decomp frequency slice, however, shows very clear continuous channels due to the analysis window capturing information above and below the time slice intersection. The results are presented as a 4D volume, where frequency amplitude is the offset fourth dimension. This means that you can either view the volume as regular stacked data for a particular frequency, or you can view all the frequencies for a particular XYZ location as a tuning cube to identify the tuning frequencies. Here, I am scrolling through the frequencies from 2 Hz to 42 Hz. A red color shows a high amplitude value. I will return to 25 Hz, as this shows clearly defined channel-like features. Flattening the data yields much better results for the stack amplitudes, and the detail of the frequency data also improves, often showing features not visible on the stack amplitude. The handy slice intersection keeps track of where you are in the sequence. The best way to understand these amplitudes spatially is to blend three different frequencies together using RGB blending and viewing stratigraphic slices. In this case, I've assigned 10, 25, and 35 Hz to red, green, and blue, respectively. The areas with bright amplitude in the RGB blended section indicate thicker beds, where we have a response from all three frequencies. Those areas of lower brightness might be thinner beds or changes in lithology. Using the spec decomp process and just a handful of clicks, it's possible to really bring out the reservoir character from your data.
If you have questions or would like to discover more, then visit our website at www.dog.com. And remember, have fun with InSight!